Information now about a shooting in Lexington on Monday that left one person injured. Lexington police arrested 64-year-old Charles Ratliff. He's believed to be the person who shot a man on Highlawn Avenue. Ratliff is charged with first-degree assault and possession of a handgun by a convicted felon.